don't ignore me, Severus. We both know Lord Voldemort has ordered the Malfoy boy to murder me. But should he fail, and should presume the Dark Lord will turn to you, you must be the one to kill me, Severus. It is the only way. They moved forward
and my heart died. Please, please tell me what they looked like. Did they seem afraid of you?
They were kids that I once knew. They were kids that I once knew.
I can say it, but you won't believe me. You say it too, but you don't deceive me. It's hard to know they're out there. It's hard to know that you still care. I can say it, but you won't believe me. You say you do, but you don't deceive me. Dead hearts are everywhere. Dead hearts are everywhere.
Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely. There will come a time when Harry Potter must be told something. But you must wait until Voldemort is at his most vulnerable.
They make me feel I'm falling down. They make me feel.
What are you doing here?
Was there one you saw too clearly? Did they seem too real to you?
They were kids that I would say.
Potter cast herself between them. The curse rebounded. When that happened, a part of Voldemort's soul detached itself out of the only living thing it could find. Harry himself.
There's a reason Harry can speak with snakes. There's a reason he can look into Lord Voldemort's mind.
Voldemort lives inside him.